Yo, what up, y'all? It's Greg, Old School Lights Greed Lewis, and you've tuned in to another episode of An Honest Minute. Today, I'm going to talk about studying your craft. Very, very important. I'm about tired. Like, as an A&R, I get so tired of artists running up, saying they're this and they're that, don't know anything about the history about what they're doing. Man, listen, if you call yourself a songwriter, study songwriters before you. Learn about songwriting, the structure of writing a song. There is a structure. You're a producer. Study producers before you. Learn all of the tricks of the trade. Learn your equipment. Practice. If you're an artist, good Lord, man, study the artist before you. Find somebody that's your favorite. Look at the key things that they do that make them special. Not necessarily mimic them, but take something from that and build on it yourself. You know what I'm saying? And practice. As an artist, please, man, everybody's so good now. Nobody has to practice. Nobody needs a voice coach. Nobody needs to work on their show. Man, y'all out here terrible on stage. When I was in the group Abstract Mind State, one of our strong points was live performance. You all are awful on live shows. I'm keeping it real. It's an honest minute. That's what I have to do. So, man, listen, study your craft, whatever it is that you do. Whatever part of this music and entertainment thing you want to grab hold to and embrace and run with, study your craft. It's not a game. Those who study are at the top right now. You know what I'm saying? That's all I can tell you, man. I'm just trying to keep it real. Once again, Greg Old School Ice Gree, Lewis, and you've tuned in to An Honest Minute. Dirty.